Hey YouTube, it's me, Techno Geek Expert again, and I'll be showing you how to convert a video into MP3 format and download it onto your computer. Let's begin. Now, I've already got my website sorted. I'm doing One Last Time by Ariana Grande, and I'm not doing official due to copyright, and I can't download that yet, but that's okay. The lyric video is just as good and we're only using mp3. So yeah, the first website we'll be using is YouTube to choose our video. Now the second website we'll be using is YouTube to mp3. If you need the URL, I'll put it in the description below, or otherwise just copy it from the screen now. So those are the two websites you'll be using. Now let's begin. So I'm going to play you some of the video so that you can hear what it sounds like. So there, that's the audio of this video. Now what you're going to need to do is you're going to have to copy the URL. You can use Control L to highlight it, and then Control C, or just highlight, right click and copy. Now what we're going to do is you're going to paste it into the URL box. Don't worry about the red box, I just try to, you know, download the official video, but copyright didn't allow me. So here we are, and look, in just 2 seconds or so, it already has loaded and come up. So all you need to do now is hit download, and it will come up, and it'll be just as quick as before, just a few seconds. And there you have it. Now this is where you can save it wherever you want, change the name, all that. And there, you've already downloaded your own audio of a video of YouTube videos. See, and it's already downloaded, and I can open it in my folder. Here it is. So there you have it. That's how you convert a YouTube video into an MP3 format. Thank you for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. That was Techno Geek Expert. Bye!